Do we need to be taking nutritional supplements every day? My answer would be yes, but remember it is a supplement because it is supposed to supplement a good diet. So just like you can't out-exercise a bad diet, you can't out-supplement a bad diet. So when I start working with clients, if they're eating not the best diet, I won't even talk about supplements for a couple of weeks or months because you want to clean up the diet and then add supplements to the routine. But I do want to talk about a few supplements today. One that I think everyone needs is a multivitamin. Now, it needs to be a high quality, really good multivitamin. I'm not talking about like Flintstone vitamins or the gummy vitamins you see at the front of Target that are covered in sugar. Those don't count as a multivitamin. So a good multivitamin, and I say that because our food supply is so nutrient depleted now. So unless you have your own organic garden in your backyard and you're raising everything yourself, you're just not going to get enough nutrients. So that's where a multivitamin comes in to supplement our diet. So even the best diet, I still think you need a multivitamin. The next one I really recommend for people is fish oil. Especially the omega-3s because they're very anti-inflammatory and it's hard to get enough of this in our diet. Really, the only way you're going to get it is by eating fish, but I'm hesitant to recommend people eat a lot of fish because of the mercury toxicity and other heavy metals and other pollutants that are in our waters now. So you have to be careful with the fish. So fish oil is a good backup, but again, you need a good high quality fish oil where they're testing the heavy metal levels and other toxins. So there are some other basic ones. I always recommend vitamin D3, magnesium, things like that. But again, everyone's different. So you really want to work with a practitioner like Lauren and I and see what works best for you. And then just for fun, I just want to show you some other things I take to show you how like an extra supplement could be good for you. This one's called Keon Flex. I use this for recovery after a hard workout. So it helps with the inflammation after a workout so that I can then hit the gym the next day. So that's something personally I find really helpful. Another one I really like, this one's called Immunitone. It's just a very broad spectrum immune support. It has some mushrooms, some echinacea, and elderberry. I just take that every day as a preventative thing. Especially when I'm traveling, I always take that with me or some kind of immune support because who has time to get sick, right? So there's so many supplements out there. I know it can be confusing. Feel free to reach out to Lauren and I, post in the Facebook group, email us, whatever you want, and ask us about that.